You're actually Yui, right?
Kidding! He's the first one to see through us. Which do you like better, Keiichi? I'm your type, right?
What a long day. I'm beat. Hmm?
Hey, come on! Hang out with me!
No, I don't want to! Please let me go!
Your being cheeky is also super cute, though.
You're so persistent! I told you to let go!
Excuse me.
Huh?
She doesn't like it. Let her go.
It's none of your business. Get lost!
I'm saying because it does concern me. Please let her go.
What the hell? I get it! Damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, you are.
Don't touch my Mai!
Huh?
Yui, it's not...
Ow!
Hey! What are you doing, Yui? What? He just saved me from the pickup guy. What? I thought he was pestering you. You should have told me earlier. Didn't even have a chance to explain.
My name is Keiichi Sato. I'm a third-year student at Aoharu Academy.
I'm sorry. Are you okay?
It's okay.
She's always getting tangled with weirdos, so I thought... Huh? Keiichi?
Hello. They are twin sisters in the same grade. They are stunning sisters that everyone at school knows. No exaggeration. By the way, their older sister, Yui, has been in the same class with me for 3 years. But perhaps because she is shy, I've never spoken to her face to face.
Keiichi?
Oh, good morning.
I'm sorry about yesterday. Did I hurt you or anything?
Nah, totally fine. Don't worry about it.
Thank you so much!
Oh, come on! You don't need to do that. It's not that big a deal.
Why are the twins talking to Keiichi?
The idols of us! Hey, Mai, do you have a boyfriend or something?
Nope!
Really?
Seriously? Good!
I've already confirmed that Yui doesn't have a boyfriend, which means there's still a chance even for us!
No. Why did you just reply?
Huh?
What are you talking about, Keiichi? Jealousy from a guy is disgusting!
That's not what I meant, because it was Yui who just replied, right?
Huh?
Keiichi, don't say random things with such a serious face!
Like, you're the only one who can tell them apart. It's not fair.
Well, I just know it.
You're kidding. For the first time, you see through us.
What? No. It was a fluke, right? Don't believe him.
You two look so much alike that I really can't tell you apart, but you're both too cute.
They certainly look alike. But Yui and Mai each have their own unique personality.
Oh, there you are. What are you doing in the next class? Class is about to start. Go back right now.
No, sir. It's me, Yui.
What? Sorry. You look too much alike.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Yes?
How did you tell the difference between me and Mai? This has never happened to us before.
Well, I don't know how to put it. You two look exactly alike, but you guys are not the same. It's hard to explain because it's a sensory thing.
But there's something that definitely distinguishes us, isn't there?
If I was to say it...
What are you whispering about?
Oops.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh boy. Both of you, stay after school.
I'm sorry I talked to you in class.
It's okay. I don't have a part-time job today. Let's just get this over with and go home.
Okay.
But it would be a little awkward if we didn't have a conversation. But we don't have anything to talk about. We've been in the same class for a long time, but I'm so nervous. I'm completely lacking in the experiences of girls.
We've got quite a bit of it. I wonder how many hours this will take.
He said it was for the whole grade. If we work hard, I'm sure we can finish in less than an hour.
Being alone with him here.
Hmm?
Oh, it's nothing. Maybe soon the committee meeting will be over, and Mai will be here to help us.
Oh, lucky me. Oh. Sorry, I need some staples.
What?
Huh? I need to grab some staples.
Okay, right.
Did I give her the wrong impression?
Because it's so... sudden! If you ask me, I can pass them to you.
My bad. I mean, is that where I apologize?
I don't know.
Let's get this done quickly.
Yeah, right. Mai! You caught me off guard. I was wondering why you didn't come early. Have you been waiting for me all this time? No. I just got here a few minutes ago.
You should have come in instead of sitting here.
Yeah, I wanted you to help me. Sorry about that.
Well, I guess I'm gonna head home now.
Oh, yeah. See ya. Mai, you lied about coming here just now, didn't you? Yeah, I was actually here quite a while ago. Why didn't you come in? Yui, do you like Keiji by any chance? What? Like him? I don't know if I like him or not. I do. What? I like Keiji. It's true that I thought he was cool when he saved me, but that's not all. Don't you feel the same way? I can tell even if you cover it up. We're twins. I was glad that he saw the difference between us. Yeah. I was also thrilled that he said we had our own unique personalities. I know! Even Mom and Dad couldn't tell the difference sometimes. He's the first person who could spot the difference that easily, like it's a given. Yeah. I never thought we'd even like the same person. We can't help it. We're twins. Let's play fair and square. Yeah, no hard feelings.
Achoo! Is it a cold? The next day, the distance between me and the twins changed.
Keiji.
Hmm?
Guess which one is which?
Wow, that's impossible. Can't tell the difference at all.
Yui is on the right. Mai is on the left.
Correct!
Incredible!
Thanks. What the...
Keiji?
Yui, what's up?
Don't you have any lunch?
I always buy bread. Their yakisoba bread is the best.
Hey, come here.
What?
Oh, here he comes! Sorry for the wait, Mai.
What's all this? Wow, it's amazing. But I thought rooftops were off limits.
It's okay, just sit down. I made a lot. Let's eat together.
What? Did you two make this?
No, Mai made them by herself. I'm not a good cook at all.
Wow, this is great. Well, I'm going to dig in now. Wow, it's so delicious!
Yay! Mai's cooking is better than Mom's.
But why me?
Because, of course, I wanted to eat with you.
I see. Why with me? I really don't get the function. When are we going to use this?
What's wrong?
Well, the functions are hard, aren't they?
It's easy once you get the hang of it.
The hang?
This access.
So close! I feel like something is touching me, and it smells so good!
You get it?
I wasn't listening.
Jeez, come on! I'm not a good cook, but I'm good at studying. So feel free to ask me anytime.
Thanks.
And you know, the Japanese language teacher was sleeping like crazy. He always yells at us not to sleep, right?
What's going on here? Why am I spending after school with the twins? And they are kind of close, ignoring my personal space. Could it be that they have feelings for me? No way, right? Don't be conceited! Shame on you, Keiichi! Okay, I'll go over there!
What? We'll go somewhere together!
See you tomorrow!
He's gone! Hey, Yui! We're doing pretty well, right? Yeah, but I don't really feel like we're getting anywhere. Is there someone else he likes? What? Yeah, it's possible. He went that way, didn't he? Yeah, let's go! I found him. Why did he go there? Sorry to keep you waiting.
Not at all. Let's go.
Huh? I want strawberry cake.
Strawberry? You liked the chocolate one.
I'm in the mood for strawberries today. Shall we head home? Okay.
Good morning, you two.
Morning. Let's go, Yui. Yeah.
What's going on? Maybe they're upset for leaving so abruptly yesterday? Yui, about yesterday.
We're in class right now.
Oh, that's right. My bad. You know, about yesterday...
Oh my!
What? From that day on, for some reason, the two of them kept avoiding me. It's just that things are back to the way they used to be. Kind of feel lonely.
Today's seat change was great.
You'll be sitting next to Yui starting tomorrow, right?
I really want to go out with Yui.
I'll go with Mai then.
Actually, it doesn't matter either one you get, does it?
Yeah, right. I don't know which one is which after all.
It's rude to say either one is fine, isn't it?
What?
They look exactly alike, but they're totally different people.
I can see that, but you know...
Keiichi, you're getting carried away just because you can tell them apart, aren't you?
It's not like that. But as long as they're lumped together like that, I don't think they'll ever like you guys. Yui and Mai are each individual girls, just like any other girl.
Well, I know.
I'm sorry about that.
Well, I don't know why I, the hated one, am saying this.
Ah.
Oh, hey, you're the girl from the other day.
What?
It's fate that we've met twice. You're absolutely cute.
Huh?
I love it. I love it. I love your cocky attitude. Let's go have fun today.
Let go of me.
Let go of her.
Uh-huh. You again?
You can't even tell them apart. Don't even try to pick on them.
Huh? Okay, okay. What the hell? I'm never coming near them again. Mommy!
Mommy? Are you okay?
Yeah. Yui! Oh, did you help her by any chance?
I can't believe you both got picked up by the same guy. You're twins after all.
Thank you for saving me. Thanks. Let's go, Yui.
Hey, hold up! Can I ask why you've been avoiding me lately?
Nothing. Nothing.
I was just wondering if I did something to make you uncomfortable.
No way! I don't hate you, rather. Hey, Yui?
Rather?
Kay!
Ichika!
Your friends?
Yeah.
Oh, the twins! Hi! Oh my god! You two look exactly alike! So cute!
Hey, Ichika, cut it out! I'm sorry, she's so friendly.
I'm no match for her!
What?
Such a bright and lovely person! The opposite of us!
What do you mean?
Oh, I got it!
Huh?
Kay, you really don't know the girl's feelings.
What?
He's a bit of a dimwit brother, but please continue to be good friends with him. Huh? Brother? Siblings!
Ah, yes. Twin sister.
If you say so, you two look exactly alike. Kay, Dad said he'd pick us up.
Oh, let's go then.
What are you talking about? You're supposed to walk them home. See ya.
Huh? Well, I'll walk you home then.
So, do you have a girlfriend or anything?
Girlfriend? No way.
Someone you like?
Well, I don't know about that.
Can you tell us apart because you're twins also?
Maybe that's part of it. People say they can't tell us apart, but we seem to have a different kind of aura.
Aura?
But that's not all.
What?
Well, Yui, you don't make eye contact with me when you talk.
Huh? Is that so? I don't know.
Maybe it's so hard to tell if you don't pay attention, but I've been paying attention for 3 years, so I can tell. On the other hand, Mai looks me in the eye and talks. It's really just a slight difference.
Why do you notice such a tiny thing?
I guess it's because I noticed you had an identical twin sister, just like me.
Oh, that's what you mean. I see. Bummer.
Hmm?
I've seen you with Ichika before. I was sad because I thought she was your girlfriend.
Huh? Are you saying you were avoiding me because you were just trying to be considerate?
You really don't get girls' feelings.
What?
No, we weren't. Not at all.
Then why did you...
Which do you like better, Keiichi?
Huh?
I'm your type, right?
Huh? Well, why suddenly do you say that?
Why? We've been making advances towards you all along, right? Yeah.
Making advances? Could it be...
You finally get that now? I like you, who tell us apart and protect us.
What?
We have a special bond. so either choice won't lead to regrets, so choose carefully.
It's not that I don't care which one you choose. Yui and Mai both have their own strength, so I can't decide right away.
It can't help then. Yeah, right.
Huh?
'Cause we're both equally attractive girls. We're going to go all out from now on, so be prepared.
Okay. Our last high school years, I never thought I'd have to choose between two such attractive girls. It's going to be a while before I can give them the answer to a problem that's harder than functions. Thanks for watching till the end!
And please subscribe to our channel!